My name is Vivian Balogh. I develop this case study in Spain, Castellón. I attend Esterházy Károly University, Gyöngyösi Károly Robert Campus in Gyöngyös, Hungary. I specialized in business informatics. It is my second year. My case study title is Development of Renewable Energy Models for Children Education. I will present introduction to the project and nine different models in three main types, hydraulic, eolic, and photovoltaic model, and finally, three new models in three main types. Introduction, this case study focuses on children education of renewable energies. In this case study, three models will be designed and their respective pedagogical guides will be prepared. Firstly, three different types of models will be analyzed, hydraulic, eolic, and photovoltaic energy. Each of them focuses on a type of energy transformation process. For each model selected from the literature review, different features will be presented, initial design of the model, materials and components, description of the process, steps to build the model. Finally, three new models will be designed, considering three types of energy transformation. The main goal is to make students aware of the disadvantages of the different non-renewable sources and of the advantages of renewable energy sources. The first previous hydraulic model, we can see initial design of the model, which materials were used, for example, plastic spoons, series, bottle cup, and decoration made from paper. The hydraulic model description of the process, or how does it work? The water falls onto teaspoons, wheel starts to turning, generator generates electricity, crocodile clip leads the current, and LED diode is lighting. The second previous hydraulic model made from three bucket, frisbees, wooden root, generator, and this is very huge structure. The third previous hydraulic model made from half plastic bottle, plastic crate, generator, and so on. The carton plast is very, very cheap material. The first previous eolic model made from generator, crocodile clip, plastic less, wooden panel, and for example, metal propeller is very cheap. The eolic model description of the process. First step is turn on hair dryer. When wind reaches the turbine, starts turning, and generator generates electricity, and LED diode is lighting. The second previous eolic model made from pan, engine, wood, plastic bottle cups, and halves, ice cream sticks, and so on. The third previous eolic model made from two half plastic bottles, ice cream sticks, generator, and aluminum. The first previous photovoltaic model made from solar cell, paperboard, cables, and ventilator. The photovoltaic model description of the process when sun rays get to solar panel producing current to battery and ventilator is turning. The second previous photovoltaic model made from paperboard. Paperboard is simulated that this is the house. After them, solar cells is located. The wire connected to power bank. This is a simple power bank. The third previous photovoltaic model made from paper box, solar panel, wire, and small ventilator. We arrive final models. Final hydraulic. This is the final hydraulic model. Two plastic roots, white styrofoam, rubber band, plastic paste, LED diode, and so on. Final eolic model. Made from crocodile clip, LED diode, plastic piece, and plastic glass. And after this CDP generator is located, the final photovoltaic model, we can see solar panel, which is connected to 10 resistors. R is resistor, and 10 LED diodes. D is LED diode, plus is direct current.